To increase internal rotation, extension, and scapular tipping, the patient holds each end of a towel, strap, wand, or rope with one arm overhead and the arm to be stretched behind the lower back. Instruct the patient to pull up with the overhead hand. This technique is used to increase the ability to reach behind the back. It is a generalized stretch that does not isolate specific tight tissues. This technique should not be performed if the patient has an anterior or multidirectional shoulder joint instability or has had recent surgery to correct a dislocated shoulder.